Please no. Exciting thing going on. So he didn't tell me exactly which one he wanted, and I did know that he said something about dirt, like in it. I don't know if that means the sandier one or 2-inch minus or what. Okay, we have an interesting development here, and good morning, everyone. So my CV, I am forever having trouble with my CV. Last week, middle of the day, it just started acting weird and like really garbled and hard to understand people. And I've been dealing with that. Everybody thought it was a CB mic. I've replaced the CB mic and yesterday morning it didn't do anything to help. So I can't really hear people. They can't really hear me. It's really garbled, but I was told to turn my truck off and basically turn it to the accessory so it's running just off the battery and see if the CB works then. And if the CB works then it's probably the alternator that's going bad. So that would be my problem now, I believe. Because just now when I got into the pit, I turned the truck off so that maybe I could hear the operator. And I definitely couldn't hear the operator very clearly. I'm also in a pit I've never been to, so then I'm also like a problem, which is pretty much my life these days. I'm just everyone's problem. Turn around. Gone on tour around this pit I've never been to before. Good place to come back around. Okay. Let's do this. Turn my truck off. I get 16 or 16 and a half, just a little bit heavy.
Yeah, I'll get you pretty close. There's no scale in here.
Okay, cool. CB works perfectly. Like, I can hear him perfect. Where the heck is my pen? There it is. Thank you. Okay. Get the truck turned back on. I do not remember probably would have been okay. It's okay now.
For CB channel, Oh, we're on two.
Okay, I'm on two right now. It's Beyond Dirt. Is it?
Should be in the back. We have some up here, but if he's in the back, he'll just get back there.
Okay, so my CB is being finicky right now. It doesn't like to work when my truck is running. Okay. So I'll get back there. I'll call out to him. If he can't understand me, I'll just have to shut it off, or you can say something.
Yeah, I gotcha.
I'm trying to work out the problem, so.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Check this pit out. Scale's very narrow. Very narrow. And there's no edges. What's your name?
Old truck.
Jordan.
What's that? Jordan?
Look at old truck.
Oh, thanks. You're like one of the only human beings on the planet that can see that it's old.
97,
98? It's 03.
Really?
Yeah.
That was a 97. Beats 2020. That's the one I drive.
Yeah. It was manufactured in November of 2002. It was one of the last trucks that Gary Ridgway painted before he was arrested. So, yeah.
Nice.
Yep. Yep. So, it's a little piece of history. I'm gonna get back to work, but I'll see you guys in a bit.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too. People are so funny. A lot of truck drivers hate driving in Seattle, and they want to tell you about it, and I don't even care. Do not even care. I'll drive it downtown all day, every day, I don't care. As long as I'm getting paid, it's fine. I got too many years, way too many years of driving in downtown Seattle. It just doesn't faze me. I don't let it bother me. But let's go deliver this rock and we'll come back and we'll. This one is gonna get dumped right by the little mini. I think he's gonna move that mini. And then the next three, we're gonna go ahead and spread. Okay, so this is the pile load. We're here, we're backing in. Roll down the window so we can enjoy the smell of the pine trees as we drive through. Please no.
that's only in a tip.
Yeah, that's, I thought it was going over.
So you're in the air up here. You got no traction right here.
Yeah.
But the best way is for me to pull you that way, but.
Thank you.
put it in gear?
Go backwards slow.
Okay. Don't see anything over here.
Oh, I've been hit.
Yeah, that sound you were hearing.
It sounded like it was.
It's, so I'll show you what it is.
What happened?
Nothing. So right here,
yeah.
When Bobby redid my radiator, something changed. And so this rattles against the front.
Oh,
all,
gotcha.
Like sometimes.
Okay.
And I don't really know why,
gotcha.
But it didn't hurt it?
No, as far as I can tell, it seems okay. I don't see any fluids anywhere. You know what? If nothing's broken, all that is it cost me $450 and hurt my ego. So it's
$450.
Yeah. So
yeah.
He only charged $450.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's what I said.
I don't see anything broken.
You're not telling my son, but I'm splitting the cost with you.
Oh, you don't have to.
Yeah,
it's fine.